حديث is in Muslim. Abu Musa al-Ash'ari radiyallahu anhu states, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is reported to have said, Inna Allah la yanam. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not sleep. وَلَا يَنْبَغِي لَهُ أَنْ يَنَامُ. Nor does it befit Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he should sleep. يَخْفِضُ الْقِسْطَ وَيَرْفَعُهُ. He raises the scales of things and he lowers them. يُرْفَعُ إِلَيْهِ عَمَلُ اللَّيْلِ قَبْلَ عَمَلِ النَّهَارِ. The deeds of the night go up to him before the deeds of the day. وَيُرْفَعُ إِلَيْهِ عَمَلُ النَّهَارِ قَبْلَ عَمَلِ اللَّيْلِ. The deeds of the day go up to him before the deeds of the night. حِجَابُهُ النُّورُ. The veil of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is made of light. لَوْ كَشَفَهُ لَأَحْرَقَتْ سُبْحَاتُ وَجِهِهِ مَنْتَهَا إِلَيْهِ بَصَرُهُ مِنْ خَلْقِهِ. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala were to remove that veil of his, the light of his face would burn every single thing in the path of his sight. Allahu Akbar. Scholars go on to say, and that would mean that the entire creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would burn to ashes, because nothing is hidden from the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Assalamu alaikum.